Our other distinguished alumni, Joe McDade, Dan Lundgren, Dave Martin, and Ben Blade. Look over one eye and said, "Father, this is no time for making enemies." Knute Rockne, All-American, and how I had wanted to make that movie and play the part of George Gipp. Of course, the role was a young actor's dream. It had a great entrance, an action middle, and a death scene right out of the opera. But my generation, well, we actually knew the legend as it happened. We saw it unfold, and we felt it was saying something important.
It is faith that makes the difference. It is faith that makes great things happen. And believe me, that they were making the life story. But Knute Rockne had discovered the cast within them. Oh, not everyone was concerned. But I wasn't very polite because I told him, "You're producing the picture and you don't know that George Gipp weighed 5 pounds less than I weigh right now. You walk like a bit of slouch and almost a limp. See, there were no miracle drugs in those days. The promising young life was ended. But the point is, George Gipp couldn't forget a friend. I've always thought that it was no mere coincidence that the legend of George Gipp, the development of honesty, courage, and all the other things we call character, the goodness and love of life of this generation.
always been known here at Notre Dame, a valued and essential part of educational excellence. Throughout the nation, parents and teachers are gaining greater control over local curriculums, emphasizing basics and making their children's education a priority in all of our lives. And they're right to do so. Change in the last 50 years since Knute Rockne was with us than in all the other epics of history combined. You. I don't know where I'll be then, but.
President, you would join me in dedicating the stamp to this great American.